I didn't fuck. Yeah, you need the rock to do the other side.
Help!
I'm gonna try and help, but I can't. I can't make no prime.
Do you remember when you were trying to push stuff over?
Just drop! Just drop and end the fucking lava.
I am! I'm fucking stuck! My fucking head! Motherfucker! Motherfucker!
My wife's gotta drive. Why? Cause I'm busy beating my child!
He just gets a little bastard a headlock. Just come here, bitch!
In the back seat, just whooping the shit out of him. I gotta ride in the back because my ass whooping materials is riding shotgun.
It's like that she met a Family Guy with all smack.
Oh, I just sat on my nuts. Ow. Shit. Ow. I told. Are we? Oh my god! I just sat on my testicles. Bitch, I caught both of them.
Alright, pal. Beard scraped myself on the Adams.
Yeah. Just went and gave myself a creeper. Fucking creeped its way up. Oh, God. Didn't hurt all. Didn't hurt at first. I'm literally this way up into face. My gut. Jesus Christ. Why do you have to say it like that? Suck upon my ears. Jesus, Pete, dude.
Well, that's
make
what's
it
happening.
Sound so brutal. No, I just want him to lick it when I tell him to, goddammit.
You said suck my ass.
When I'm fine. When I get real mad, I just want to give him a little. Right on the. Just a little.
I want you to gently tongue bathe my ass.
Why? Why does you saying it sound so much worse? I don't know what it is, but when you put it into a fucking phrase, it sounds 17,000 times worse than what I was joking about.
It's what I do.
You make it sound so real. It's so threatening coming from you.
It's so threatening.
Yeah, yes. That's the dude.
Fuck!
His name is Willis Borman.
Found it!
Cinematic.